What's the wildest, craziest experience you've had in the wrestling business so far?
When I had a hard on and I walked on ICP's tour bus, that was pretty crazy. Because everybody on the bus got super excited and formed a line to take a Polaroid with me and my boner.
Is there a Polaroid to prove this or
what?
Is there a Polaroid to prove this or what?
Yes, there are, but they're in private collections worldwide. It's a sought after item on eBay. Do you want to see what ICP saw on the bus?
Bye.